show you guys what we're working with tomorrow. It's a brand new beat, 389. Got to do all the wheels. First, we're going to wash. It's filthy. Wash truck and trailer. Good hand wash truck. Wash inside the frame. Degrease. Acid wash it all. We're going to acid wash all the aluminum. And by acid, I mean aluminum brightener. If you know how to use it, it does wonders. So it's a brand new piece, never been polished, straight out of the factory. Probably do all the wheels, the tanks, the boxes, all up in here, threads, these boxes. Not sure about the catwalk, maybe just the side, sand it. Mr. Fred Christie owns this rig out of Texas. Decided to give Shine the Truck a chance. Beautiful color, man. That purple. You don't see too many purple. Should look good when it's done. Here's what we got after acid washing. There's the trailer wheels.
Thank you, Fred. Appreciate the business.